Ulrich von Duress plays Sven in The Durrells. Rachel Allen, A Cook's Adventure, More 4, 8 p.m. Professional chef Rachel Allen has been delighting audiences in her native Ireland for nearly 15 years. In this new series, she goes in search of the island's finest culinary delights using locally sourced ingredients, and meets the fishermen, bakers and farmers who produce them. The first episode features an off-grid farm in Northern Ireland's highest and most dramatic mountain range, the Mourne Mountains, and an apple orchard with a difference in Portadown, County Armagh. The Durrells, STV, 8 p.m., Henry Miller comes to stay with the family, and stirs up tension among Louisa and her children with his strange behavior and the controversial content of his books. Sven, Ulrich von Duress, is arrested after the government announces a crackdown on immoral behavior, and Larry rushes to his aid, acquiring books on fascism and miscarriages of justice from the Countess to help him take matters into his own hands. Homeland, C4, 9 p.m., was Keane's presidency doomed from the outset? Even before the assassination attempt at the end of the previous season, things had already started to crumble, and it has become increasingly clear over time that the leader, Elizabeth Marvel, and her staff were not equipped to run a country, let alone another big institution at the same time. After sacking four of her cabinet's members so they couldn't vote against her, the clock continues to tick on the Keane administration. The Woman in White, BBC One, 9 p.m., Laura is forced into marriage with Sir Percival in spite of her love for Walter and soon comes to realize that her fiancé has a dark side to his nature, leading to a series of disturbing recurring dreams. A heartbroken Walter accepts a position in Honduras and prepares to bid farewell to Laura, but the jealous Sir Percival intervenes. Marion is struck by a mysterious nobleman whom Laura and Percival have met during their honeymoon.